Ordinary people. God uses ordinary people. He uses people just like me and you, who are willing to do as he commands. He uses people that will give their all. No matter how small your all may be to you, little becomes much when you place it
in the Master's hand.
Just ordinary people. God uses plain old ordinary people. He chooses people just like you and me, who are willing to do everything he commands. He chooses people that will give their all. No matter how small your heart may seem to you, little becomes much when you place it in the Master's hand. Listen, just like that little lad who gave Jesus all he had, and the multitude was fed with the fish and the loaves of bread. What you have may not seem much, but when you yield it to the touch of the Master's loving hand, how your life can never be. Oh, the same. God uses and chooses plain old ordinary people. People just like you and me, who are willing to do as he commands. He chooses people that will give their all. Your might seem to you, little becomes much when you place it in the Master's hand. Well, just like that little lad who gave Jesus all he had, the multitude was fed with the fish and the loaves of bread. So what you have may not seem much, but when you yield it to the touch of the Master's loving hand, that your life can never be. You'll never be the same. Oh, if you hear me today, wherever you are, he wants ordinary people. That's what he wants. God uses plain old ordinary people. People like you and you and you, who are willing to do as he commands. He chooses people that will give their all, no matter how small your all may seem to you. Little becomes much. When you play.